I'm checking the mail to see if Anna's letter is here yet. I'm so excited. I hope it's here. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I think I'm gonna cry. It's so sweet.
It's just so beautiful because Swifties love Taylor and then Swifties love each other and we all make friends. And I don't know if it's just me or if I'm like too emo, but this letter from my friend is making me cry.
Okay, so me and Anna met. Oh, bird just crapped. Okay, we met at the mall.
I guess.
And then we ate at the buffet. And then an anonymous person, him, sent a bunch of stuff for Anna. So I gave it to her and then she freaked out.
Yeah.
Okay, so then we're taking the box of stuff to the car. Peace. Okay, we're at Charming Charlie's. Oh, this is her twin brother. I forgot to introduce
him. What is going on?
She's looking at stuff.
Hi.
Okay, we're on Route 21 now.
Hi.
We're looking at the $2 rack because we're poor. Okay.
Poor people. This is not extra small. Are you good?
You're a celebrity.
We found shirts that says shake it off, but hers fits because she's super skinny and I'm fat.
I'm fat.
See?
Shake it off.
Shake it off. Shake it off. Okay, so I met this girl on the internet 2 months ago and we just met in person.
I stay out too late. Got nothing in my brain. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. I go on too many dates. But I can't make them stay. At least that's what people say.
People like me are gone.